you.
Which day are you going to go paint stuff to that that I needed or have, whatever? Alright, yeah, no, I'm gonna go see. There's probably something else here, maybe? I don't know. It actually looks like that's probably it. Well, hello. Saw this over here. Was I here before? Oh, no. Can't even pick this up. It's up here. Health. I feel like I was around here before. Alright, well, whatever. This is gonna be bad. I just know it. It is my sword. I wonder what difference this makes. Oh, I just need the handle, huh? Because that's gonna die, and then it's gonna be revived, and I'm gonna have to fight it, I assume. Something like that. I do wanna play some more Gears Tactics and at least finish the first act. But at the same time. Oh. Is that like a new.
Your vault should contain what you need.
There is no crucible, so I assume it's either my new, like, chainsaw thingy, or it doesn't matter. Oh, hello. You, annoying guy. I know that takes all of my stacks, but you. I guess I didn't have a continue connect. Must have used it on the last fight. And I definitely don't want to use another of those because I didn't get one here. So it's not expecting me to need one. At all. That or it's somewhere else, but it's fine. There's health and stuff everywhere. So it should start me right there. I shouldn't waste that, but you know what? Are you kidding me? I really do need to remember to use those two because I haven't been using that at all. Just waste all of my goddamn guns stuff for the shotgun. Just as many gun bomb bullets as possible. Alright, so. Does have AoE. Also gonna use to do that. I got this weird. Unlucky. just trying to get those guys in the right place too. Got better aim than he looks like. Why? Ah, that's unlucky. Guess I could just see if I have my blood punch up. That would make it a little easier to deal with that guy. And I do. So I guess I will use that since I should be using that. Fuck, not that asshole. That's gonna be fun. Oh, I think I will call it for that one. Usually I don't stop when I've just started one, but I think I want to be fresh as hell to fight that guy. Where do I keep going? Fuck, we'll keep going for a bit, see how we do. Because now that I know I at least have to fight him, I can prepare for him, kind of. So I'll save all those bullets. Definitely need to save at least one of those for that. We're gonna save this. Getting to him is not too bad, but once I get to him, there's still other stuff running around and I'm gonna be in trouble. I need to aim to clear most of it at the same time, but without doing the GG thing. Yeah, shouldn't be too bad, it's just gonna be fun. Well, that didn't work. Ooh, that lag right there didn't help. Frame spike. Went boop right when he hit me. That's actually usually when we end, is whenever the camera goes. This one's getting a little more manageable though. Ugh, I really gotta kill Snake Guy the most. Go. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Not what meant to happen. He hit me in midair. I wish I knew where more health was. Goodbye. Leave me alone, buddy. You just let a dog out. I haven't seen one of those in a minute. There it is. Oh, the shotgun. I really gotta get to him with some gray light. I mean, I don't have to, but it really helps. Drink some water, I need more. The other reason I gotta stop playing, I can no longer eat with my nice keyboard and mouse. Like, even here, I wasn't even eating. I knew that. here. You. Stuck on something. Fuck. Oh my goddamn fucking glitching bullshit. Alright. It's alright, I dropped my grade before I even wanted to in that one anyway. I want to drop my grade while I'm fighting just him, honestly, but God forbid I ever get that chance. Better at this. What the fuck hit me? I just know I need it. Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, did I leave it downstairs?
I think I did, man. And I got all this food I need to eat after this fight. Because it was that time, and I didn't even know when it was coming. I was hoping it was coming near the end of the stream. Came like right near the beginning, middle of the stream, honestly, which is not the greatest. But hey, man. Thank you. I'll be able to use this if I can. Really? Not bad. So most of my fight after that's gonna take place in the air.
At least in this particular set. From this guy and get a nice load spot for when I come in next time. More armor and chainsaw. Yeah, come on, buddy. Which has its own ammo, which makes sense. Or you could just get stacks of the BFG by having full ammo and everything else. That'd be cool. Alright, well. Let's get to one checkpoint. Like, real, another checkpoint. And we'll go from there. Because we probably finished the... We could finish the mission, but like, if I got food waiting for me here, I basically...
And the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule.
Okay, so I see over there. What about the next one, though? This looks bad. We're gonna go ahead and get out of this. But thank you guys for watching if you did. This is a short stream, but we really just want to start playing a little more every night so that it's consistent. Even if it's not the longest, and just getting everything done every night instead of a little bit of everything done every night. Alright, thank you guys, and catch you next time. Hopefully I don't have to refight that guy, but if I do, it is what it is.